I'll take my release spot, guys.
Yeah, 4 minutes.
Yeah.
Sorry. Hey, Sunny.
Hey. Sup.
It's Marley.
Lily, comma, Williams. Williams, comma, Lily. He said something like that.
He did. Anytime I'm like, it's literally.
Words?
Hey, are you the last
one? Oh my god.
You were mimicking Caroline?
Great job, Libby!
not quite having some heat stroke issues, but certainly really, really suffering from the heat. Did you think about that at all today?
Yeah, last year's DNF actually wasn't a factor because of the heat. I just kind of lost it emotionally. But yeah, it feels really good to come back here and kind of get to my bad luck and be able to have two great wins in front of an amazing crowd. So I'm really happy to put last year's results behind me.
Well, that's great. I think I can certainly speak for all the fans here in Original Park in Baltimore. We are very, very glad you came down and raced our Charm City event. Now, will you defend your Union Hill Brewing jersey at the next rounds in the DCCX in 2 weeks?
No, I will not be racing DCCX, but I am doing a live podcast recording with Bill Shikin. at 7 p.m. on Friday, so if anyone wants to come out to that, please feel free.
Excellent. We'll make sure we tune in to that. Great ride. Thanks for coming out to Baltimore today. Really great to see you put on such a clinic.
Thanks so much. Sorry. Nothing like a little shameless self-promotion after a race.
That was good.
Thank you. I'm getting like so much sweat in my eyes.
In second spot, riding from Cannondale, presented by CyclocrossWorldwide.com. Your recent World Cup winner, second place, Kaitie Keough.
He's got a 2 terabyte card in there. He's been running it all day.
Yesterday, she did it once over again today. 2 out of 2. Winner of the race, winner of the second day of Charm City Cyclocross, Baltimore, here is Ellen Noble! Awarding some awards at least record to someone.
Chris!
We gotta give them the thing, then they gotta do the thing.
Alright, now do the thing again. There you go.
Wait! Race move! Wait!
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna miss you.
Funniest looking Red Bull ever.